Hey everyone, welcome back. This is DHTV, and today I've got a quick tip on how to fix your lock button on your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. Let's get started. So if your lock button ever breaks or starts to become unresponsive, you're not totally screwed. There's actually a way you can use a setting to create a digital lock button. So open up your settings application. You then want to scroll down to where it says General. And then we're going to scroll down to Accessibility. And from here, we're going to pretty much scroll down all the way to the bottom. And you want to find Assistive Touch. So we'll open that up and we'll turn Assistive Touch on. And basically this is gonna create this sort of like a digital button here. And this can do various things. I showed you in another video how to create a home button with it. As you see, there's home right there. But if you do have the broken lock button, what you would do is tap on devices from here and then tap on lock screen. So basically from this section, pretty much anywhere on your phone, we'll just basically go to our home screen here. And you can move this wherever you want. It won't bother you while you're playing games. You can put it anywhere on the screen pretty much. And as soon as you need to lock your phone, you just tap on it, click devices, and then click lock screen. Now, obviously, you're going to need to use the home button to unlock and swipe. But as you can see here, the lock button is still available to you. You can do various things through that. Now, if you want more information on Assistive Touch and a full tutorial, I will link you with that in the description down below. So definitely check that out if you want more information on this feature. But for lock screen problems, basically click device and lock screen. But if you do end up killing your phone and it does shut off and you need to turn it back on for some reason, you need to plug it up to your charger, and that should give you the ability to bring it back to life, obviously, when it's fully charged or at least has enough charge to turn back on. It'll turn on automatically, but you still have to use this. Just a temporary solution to lock your screen. Anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this, found it helpful. If you did, let me know in the comments down below. Also, feel free to subscribe if you're interested in more videos like this one, as well as future videos I post Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Also, don't forget, hit that like button. It helps me out a lot. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.